going to be a bonus.
Livershella. Well, he reached via hit or a walk in 10 of the 11 games he started. And Eric's had a pretty decent little run at the plate himself. Last 20 hits in his last 67 at bats coming into tonight. Lays off that time, full count. First time up, he just was really wailing away, swinging at almost anything Sonny Gray threw up there. This time, he's like a completely different person. Now, still has one more pitch in the at bat, but he's been able to stay disciplined enough to not chase the breaking ball in the dirt.
This is where young hitters, you know, have a tough time staying disciplined through the whole at bat at 3-2 count. You can take some tough pitches to get to that, but can you take that 3-2 pitch if it's in the same spot? Hard to do.
The runners both will be moving. And the payoff pitch is swung on and missed. He got him with a high fastball. And that's the fifth strikeout for Sonny Gray. Indians strand two. And after four, Cleveland leads it 2-0.